Hey guys, welcome back to Diesel Railcar Simulator. Today we're in Westfords and Ashwell Light Up 1. We're doing the, that thing. Listen to quiet, listen. I can hear the sea. No idea why. Right then, start it all up. What have you? What are you doing? What have I done? No, no way. I always got a problem with this thing. We'll be late. Further, we'll be late. We'll be there at 11:44. Is that it? Right, so we're on a 10 miles an hour. Thing. Come on, move. Move. It's the revs. Are we speed? Oh, here, 10. There we go. There! I think this thing can only do 10, or 10, or 30 anyway, so. Where's the brake? Shift up. So I haven't actually made 30 anyway. This is fun. Look at that. So we got a nice little 30-minute journey coming up. Can I keep the thing going? We're not going up hills, so I don't think we are. Where's the brake? Is that the brake? Would actually have actually had a little bit of idea of. Well, the sort of speed we're doing. Oh, we're doing about 15. See, again, it's like a time machine, but for speed, this thing. It feels like you're going much faster. No, I don't think I want to shift up. It's not really doing much. Might be have no idea how to drive this. Why, I thought I'd drive it, because I really have no idea how to drive this. I love the way the caboose is just... What are we doing? 5 miles an hour? About 8 miles an hour. It's not bad. I think the gears just feel wrong. What is that? Ah, that's a horn. I didn't find that out last time. So we've got a 30 and a 55 coming up. Oh, trundling along. There's another session where you get to go the other way as well. We should do that one. Well, it's a green signal now, it's lucky. Such a little thing, I have to think so hard. Hello, well, you can't get on it. We could do. You could go and have a little ride. You're welcome. So going back out again. We're going to go onto the left-hand side. Let's see what this beast can do. You can actually get inside as well, look. It's great, isn't it? We're doing 23 miles an hour now. Are we going to make the 30? What do you reckon, the target? Oh, we're blistering along now. I don't think we need to shift down game, I really don't. So, we've got past Sheldon by 12:05. We've actually nearly made up to 30 now. Wonder how much other traffic we're actually holding up. It's not as if we really need to be here, is it? As I say, there's another session going basically back the same way with nothing in it as well. Put your head out the window. No. That's a shame. What have I done that before? Oh, we got two green signals. Can we... that's kind of, can we stop in time? Well, actually, what speed are we doing now? We are doing 29 miles an hour. I think that is basically it for this thing, isn't it? Nice little village over there. So we can just go and sit in the other seat by 5 and 1, can we? Okay, I'm... Oh yes, a bit of wheel action. Ooh, nice bit of wheel action there. Do-do-do-do-do-do. So we've got another 10 minutes of this. Okay, it's just sitting like that as well. If I go close, I can't. Can I get further away? Get a screenshot while I'm at it. Lovely. Oh, we got a red. Now, can we actually, really, can we stop in time? Actually, I don't know how good these brakes are. Maybe we can't stop in time. We've got three reds in a row. Maybe we aren't. Maybe it's one of those sessions or... No, I'm not going to open the throttle. Let me see the speed just there, going out in 20. We're not exactly... Really? All reds. Well, there's our red there. This is just going to go... So it has gone. It's gone down. Take off the throttle when I did that. Oh dear. That would have broke the gearbox. Try and keep an eye. I think we are doing 10 or 20. What are we actually doing? 10. What was I worried about? Oh, there's another train. No! Oh, whatever, I've done it now. It's because I sit on the other side. This has been a terrible run. How many times can I do something wrong? Well, we're going to be late now. Well, at least we're accelerating again. I did this because I know I don't know how to drive this loco. I better put it all the way up. This thing stops so easily. We are only doing 20. The score's going to be terrible on this. The score is not going to be good. I suppose we are doing 25 again. I got worried that I saw that signal, so what? It's just shown green. Down there, just some roads. Ooh. I'm going to run over. I'm going to get run over, and I'll just get out of the way then. Well, we can do 25, it says. And we did go over slightly. At least we're less likely to be late. Yeah, that's probably not going to cut it though, is it? So we've got a good, good 5 minutes still to go. I'm going uphill now, so surely... Yeah, we are. Was that it? Is that the place? Sheldon Byron. Shelton Byron, maybe. Probably. What's around this corner? I hope the little village. Well, what we do have is two red signals. Yay! Nope, we have two green signals. I think this might be the town. Something just tells me. Putting on speed. Maybe we're not. Alright, I was doing the trains episode today and I was building tunnels and. Well, honestly, no, I wasn't building tunnels today. Bridges was today. Straight through. Well, we can go 30 now. Some newfangled concrete buildings there. Oh, we are blistering through this now, aren't we? That's my word of the day, blistering. Don't know where I got that from, but it's what we're doing. Bye. I do have room in here. You could come sit here if you want. Okay, so the away signal's saying red. It's down here saying red. But we, you know, we'll probably be there in like 10 minutes, so. What's the speed? That's 30, that one, that's 20, so in around here should be 25, but. Yeah, I suppose we can. Media says, close the throttle! Right. Is it red? Staying red? Well, one of them's down. Yeah, that's us. Okay, that way we are. So it's a 10 now. Hopefully I've got that down to 10, all right. All right, we're currently on a red. Now it's gone to green. I thought it was, because that was down. I think we're doing 10. Yeah, close enough. Are we staying on here, are we? I'm assuming we're just stopping here. Shift up, shift down. Where are we meant to be stopping? Nope, I'm not going to do that. Well, once we get out, I'll do it. Otherwise, we can throw up, throw down, throw up, throw down. I don't want to do that. I'm too lazy. Oh, we are stopping here. Alright, so yeah, that was terrible. So we got 3177, that was a really low score. The usual ones. Signal passed at deck. Did I? That was quite bad then. See 11 times. Oh crap. Running in too low a gear, that was at the end, because I was too lazy. Can we sprint late? Where was I late? Oh, the first one. I start too slow, don't I? You see what, I actually went over there. Went over there, there. Is that the long straight? What, that must have been the 30, that must have been the 25 then. Yeah, that wasn't so good, was it? Well, maybe next time. I have to try and find another route with, or a session with this loco, so we can actually get slightly better. The other ones get slightly easy now, but this one, yeah, obviously not so. Anyway, that's going to be it. Thank you very much for watching. I do hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please press the like button. If you want to see more, please subscribe and press that ding-dong bell when you know what it does. See you next time, guys. Bye-zy-bye.